Not many so-called experts on infidelity have healthy psychology. People who are psychologically healthy would not get involved in infidelity counseling since they know that it is not only ineffective but also harmful to people in relationship addiction and post-traumatic stress. They are not even interested in providing counseling on infidelity issues. When you have healthy psychology, you are not interested in the issue of infidelity and do not look for information or read or watch reference materials, movies, or dramas on infidelity, let alone generate related content, provide services, or make a living out of it. The fact that you become interested in infidelity enough to analyze it and provide services and advice on infidelity, including relationship addiction and post-traumatic stress, indicates that you are psychologically ill or have some selfish purposes. Korea Institute of Psychoeducation used to provide counseling on infidelity in the past. However, we have found out that counseling on infidelity does not lead to treatment and the stabilization of healthy psychology and actually aggravate the counselee's psychological condition several years ago. Especially, it was found that forming rapport between the counselor and the counselee dramatically accelerates the aggravation of psychological condition. It is highly likely that people in pain and difficulties are attracted to experts who provide counseling and listen to their story on and on since their wounds in the unconscious operates to express and exchange what they feel inside. Some counselors may even enjoy talking, forming rapport, and aggravate their own condition as well as the counselee's. Sharing thoughts and emotions with the counselors and depending on them for solving psychological and practical problems is likened to solely depend on a fortune teller for making major decisions in your life.